I ask you to state your intentions. Paul and Megan, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
When I'm working, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
For the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. On to you. And I walk 500 miles, and I walk 500 more just to be.
And will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. I call, take you, Megan, to be my wife.
Be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Megan, take you, Paul, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you. In good times and bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.
The man who's grown up
all the days of my life.
You
declare it.
I will walk 500 miles. And I will walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Paul, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
It
is my greatest pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Paul Wojcicki.
Dream about the time when I walk with you. I'm with you.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up.
Let's do a piece.
you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and answer me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance. Don't you dare look back. Just keep your